episode, I covered the Sinclair ZX80, the Tyvek Sinclair 1000, and the